Very disappointing, but I think Callaway's made some changes, and we've seen the progress with him. And then him being hurt right now hurts more right now because, you know, where he could be getting reps with some of our guys kind of sitting out in practice. I think that hurts us a lot. So it's given guys other opportunities to play, but, you know, I expect Callaway to come back better than ever.
You talk about